This is what we're playing, the Wii. The reason I laugh so much is because every gamer, you know, crazy. These get very annoying, especially in Waterland. I'll never forget Waterland, especially in Super Mario 3. That was a pain in my existence. I'll get it later on the game, but right now I'm spoiling things because you do get like a little animal suit, I guess, which helps you. Wait, where am I? Well, that makes the third sharp one. You get it here.
It's too awesome.
Okay. Hopefully I can do this.
This
is so much. Why am I saying monsters? That's a little kitten.
Just for the items. I'm greedy. It's sneaky. Okay.
This has a nice one.
Sorry.
Thank you.
they're having propeller shrimp like candy. Oh. Yeah, that was a Joe Conner reference. It's me. It's me, you mean. Ground pound it because yeah, this is our point. Remind HP. That was Mr. Marble's DS. Oh yeah, speaking of DS. The whole reason they made this game is because Nintendo was all like, oh no, we did put a lot of our ideas into the DS version. So they made this game, and believe me, many people liked it better than the DS one. Just wanted to be sure. Oh, look, 54! 54. What? Isn't, that too? This one's pretty. Okay, we're gonna leave it there. Wario. Where's Sasha? Big one for me.
I probably need to use a mushroom or something because in small Mario, small itty bitty, very small Mario is very small. So small they can't even see it. Wow, we have 7 propellers? Damn. What? No. Okay, I'm gonna stop the video right here because it's literally out of battery. So.